A very few scientists are lucky enough to make important discoveries in their careers. A lot more of them work just as hard, but lightning never happens to strike their work and make it famous. A very few will take their work especially personally, and go so far as to subject themselves to dangerous self-experimentation, often because they're not willing to put others to risk. That's in this episode of the Skeptoid Podcast.